This year, I'm participating in Extra Life to raise money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center. Why? Because they saved my daughter's life two times. The first time was just within a few days of her being born. They found out that she had something wrong with her intestines, and they did a life-saving surgery. The second time was when she was 2 years old, and again, an intestinal issue that they found, and with a quick and easy surgery, they were able to fix her up and save her life once again. She had the same problem that she had, actually was what killed one of the BGs. So it's one of those things that if left undiagnosed, it just presents as so many other things. And so, you know, it was great that the doctors there were able to figure out what it was and give her the surgery that she needed. So any amount that you can give will help, because any amount will help Johns Hopkins be able to have better facilities or provide for people that can't afford it on their own. I do have rewards for higher donation amounts, which you can see on the Extra Life page. But just anything you give would be really helpful. And also, they have it so that you can donate monthly instead of all at once. So if you don't have all the money now, but you know you want to give a large amount, you can do it that way. Thank you so much for watching this. Thank you for any donations that you can give. And thank you for supporting Johns Hopkins Children's Center through Extra Life. Enjoy the stream.
Something's up with Team Fortress here. Let's see. There it is. So, I wanted to play some Team Fortress Invasion as my Halloween Team Fortress. So, let's give it a go. Servers to go through. Two Fort Invasion, Capture the Flag. I haven't played Capture the Flag in a while. I've been playing mostly the one with the bomb, so this should be fun. Same rules as usual. I'll go my usual awesome guy.
This fits perfectly.
That's cool. The genuine spacesuit. Oh, your enemy. That's pretty awesome.
Shit.
Nice.
Nah, I'm out of here.
Whoa. Neat map. There's probably gonna be someone coming right behind me. Huh. So I think this is the map I've played before, just with some slight mods and some everywhere and stuff, but I could be wrong.
Since you're in the spawn, boys, since you're in the spawn.
Some guns here. What is this? Is this the intel? Interesting. Wait here for a little bit. See if anyone shows up. That's pretty cool. Maybe I should wait over here so I'd be healed as I do stuff and have infinite ammo. Just wait till the 8-minute mark and then maybe I'll go walk around a little. Kill some enemy carrying the intelligence. That'll help me get closer to one of the goals here. Alright, let's explore. Don't know how well the other team is doing. So I actually don't know how they're gonna get in here. It's been quite a while since I played this map, so maybe from up here. Wasn't quick enough to get an assist there.
Baton, yeah,
I'm just trying to spread the ISIS word.
The ISIS favor.
And if they don't comply, then I'm gonna smack my side.
It's fucking Alan's snack bar, those fuckers, dude.
Yeah, I mean...
Hey, Jim. Fucking heavy. It's a fucking brainless!
Just smacked my ISIS sign.
Nice.
I gotta die.
The pain train.
14 health. That's pretty mean, Patton and Kush.
Wow, Patton.
I mean, at least I had an ISIS sign. What do you have, a gibbous?
So it looks like I found that people... I remember now, I used to set up my guns here when I was an engineer.
Kamikaze here is just, like, fucking rich. I love that hat. Where'd you get it? Can I sell it? Or buy it? Kamikaze?
Yeah, do you have that problem too, Foxable? Like, the tracers mess up with your headshots or whatever? Cause I used to have, like, a Machina.
Kamikaze, I tried doing that, but nothing happened except I got...
Watch out, there's a spy there.
Hey, sniper, behind you, there's a Sully going on the...
Alright, next the round.
Oh no!
I might do engineer, just for fun. Guy's carrying a sign. Freaking ISIS sign.
Yeah, I'm hitching an ISIS sign.
That's weird.
Oh my gosh, ISIS beheading people.
Damn. Cool. Got an assist. Not enough going on here. Okay, it's pretty powerful. Nice.
Oh jeez. It's bad.
So what have I got here? The Wrangler. The Gunslinger.
Sentry going up!
It's the little sentry. That sucks.
Dispenser going up!
Let's see. Well, my little one still could be good, potentially. Upgrade this in the meanwhile.
I had a $9 item. This is the unusual Rue Rippers.
A minute left. Looks like it's going to be sudden death. I guess my little guns don't reach that far. I wonder if he goes in underneath.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Spy coming, I think.
Holy shit, Patton, what are you playing on? I just saw you try to kill the fucking pyro, and that was awful.
Dude, he's fighting with a fucking Macintosh. Give me some fucking flat.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Sentry going up!
Oh, we're gonna lose this.
Yep, just kill yourself, Scary. Just kill yourself.
Oh well, embrace ISIS to your hearts.
Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5.
Embrace
ISIS. 3, 2, 1. You failed.
Oh, bummer. Wonder why they automatically won. Run around doing silly things. Had a score of 1. Nice. Watergate. Player destruction. I don't know what player destruction is. ship. This one is smaller. That's funny. Pick up beer. Interesting mode.
Collecting the positive units. 3, 2, 1.
I need to get a beheading taunt. And a goat fucking taunt.
What the? Kill someone to get their beer, I guess. So here's some beer. Okay. I've got a beer. Oh!
The enemy is in the beam!
The enemy is in the beam.
Interesting.
Come on guys, we gotta get in their beam.
Interesting mode.
The enemy is in the beam!
Looks like they're winning.
We are in the beam!
We are in the beam.
Alright, so now what do I do? Where's the thing I gotta take it to? Watch out for a spy. I guess a good strategy in this game would be to be a spy all the time, because...
Killing this plane, use my ISIS flag.
Just about killing people. I haven't yet found the, UFO.
The enemy is in the beam! We are in the beam!
Okay. Spies everywhere.
ISIS.
Before I can resupply. Spies hanging out near our resupply points. Really have to find these beams.
Who likes ISIS?
Here they come.
The enemy is in the beam.
Oops, that wasn't gonna work. My guy got us crazy gibbed. Let's see. I wonder.
Enemy is in the beam. The enemy is in the beam!
Building a sentry!
I'm gonna build that sentry somehow.
Building a sentry!
Going up. Here they come. Looks like there's another engineer doing the same thing as me.
The enemy is in the beam.
As well as upgrading his. Let's see.
I'm moving this. That was getting heavy. Sentry down.
Didn't even get to kill someone.
Sentry going up.
Dr. Stu, sure you're healing kids, you scammer, that's funny. I guess, to be perfectly honest, Dr. Stu, I'm not healing anybody, the doctors are.
The enemy is in the beam!
Closer.
The enemy is in the beam.
Let's go a different route. Oh, there I go. Archimedes and friends. Oh, Archimedes. Ooh, I did kill him though. That's exciting. The machine's not gonna last long, but hey. That's exciting.
Sentry down!
I have my magical gun. Nice. My beer.
Here they come.
All right, let's see if I can actually deposit a beer.
Gotta move that gear up.
However that works. See if I can observe it and see what it does.
The enemy is in the beam.
Oh, okay, it's going through the middle.
Damn it, boys!
What the hell was that crap?
A dead one!
This is real freaking embarrassing.
110. So I guess I have to be in the middle of the transom gear.
Sentry going up!
No one has any gear yet. Nope, here comes a heavy.
The enemy is in the beam!
Stand my sentry!
Sentry going
the
up!
The enemy is in the beam!
I think I'm gonna switch my loadout. This game favors a much faster construction gun. Three beers in there now. That's good. Let's build the transporter, I guess.
The enemy is in the beam!
Spy sapping my sentry!
I'm the team leader. That's crazy. Because I had the most beers at once. Alright, I think one more time as the engineer. Maybe I'll just go back to being the heavy.
The enemy is in the beam!
Building a sentry!
Ooh, they are beating us. Things making kills, that's good. Nice. Snake is fine. Oh! Got me right away. 27. We have a bunch of beers. We just need to deposit them.
The enemy is in the beam. Moving out. Heavy load coming through. That was getting heavy.
Good job killing that guy.
Need some protection here, boys.
The enemy is in the beam.
Get out of the way of that fast enough.
Beam.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
The
dude is dominating me for sure. Didn't that work? Have they changed the rules on how spies work? I'm gonna try using that remote control for this thing for the first time ever. Retreat. I've never seen a Team Fortress game where someone just sits literally right there. Dispenser ends up being good for him. Vaccine machine, there was a guy right above your head before. Watch out. Ooh, it's a tie game. This game's going better than I thought. Same spot again. I was hoping to be able to use my Wrangler. I'm gonna have to set it up a little further back. Vaccine machine, there's a guy right above you shooting from the window. Where the heck am I? Huh. First time I've spawned in here. Sweet.
We are in the beam!
Are we now? Finally, that dude's been hitting me so many times. Sardonic has got me again. Ah, there goes my dispenser.
the Spencer.
Building a sentry.
I'm pinned down by the snipers.
Did I get anyone? Did I finally get closer to killing people with my thing? I guess not. My team might actually win this time.
Who did it?
Cool.
I'm moving this. Dispenser down.
Victory.
Wasn't so bad.
Sentry going up.
Let's get some dispenser stuff. Reload fast enough. Darn. Oh, cool, this guy's upgrading my dispenser. That's
the
good.
Enemy is in the beam.
Time to help him.
We are in the beam.
Got a spy.
We are in the beam!
Wasn't able to use it to kill him. I knew it was him, but I couldn't do it. Or maybe I did do it. Did I cloak him? I'll find out momentarily. Dispenser, dude, the dispenser.
We are in the beam. Dispenser down.
I did not know. Had to kill him in on that. In fact, I was not successful.
Sentry going up! Packing up!
I can actually do some damage over here.
That
beam! Sentry down!
Didn't get to my health quickly enough.
The enemy is in the beam. Erected.
Gentlemen, I need your help. You're trying to kill this NG.
Well, I was about to go try and get a different angle. Best friends, they say. Gotta repair my dispenser. It's in dire need. Well then, so much for that. Let's try a regular loadout in a different place. Let's see. Yo. Nice. Good way to get your beer.
Enemy is in the beam! Sentry down! Sentry going up! Sentry going up! Teleporter going up! The enemy is in the beam! No!
Teleporter coming right up.
If I put this up on the walkway, it would be pretty useful, but let's see. We shall see.
Here they come.
Have to wait until these guys kind of safe enough to do this.
The enemy is in the beam.
Take this show on the road.
The enemy is in the beam.
That's not as good a spot as I thought it was. Yikes. Run.
We are in the beam.
Had a beer before. I guess I gave it up when I went where I went.
The enemy is in the beam.
It's gonna be definitely in the line of fire, but it may actually do some damage. In the meanwhile. My sentry really should be on the other side, but for now, this is okay. Close, so I'm gonna make you count. Oop. That didn't help. Ooh, Spencer.
We are in the beam!
Dispenser. Oh, nice. Demo Man got me. My old friend Sardonicus. Let's get that sentry rebuilt.
Building the sentry. We are in the beam.
I never noticed why the left bottom left hand side was animated. It's pretty cool. Time to get to a good spot.
Come on, get. Here they come.
All right, that has
has to freaking kill some people for sure. Yep.
How's it going, partner?
See if I can protect it.
We are in the beam. The enemy is in the beam.
Not for long. Good number of kills now. Who's recharging me? That's weird. Oh, someone got me with Girardi. A lot of dudes in my gun, though.
Here they come.
This is the best round I've had. Probably ever, actually. Seven kills and one assist. Freaking awesome. And we're about to win.
We did it!
Last time is kind of just to wait for my stuff to come up, but kind of also just to mess with the bad guys. Make them think there's more targets than they actually have. Ooh, cool, I already got an assist.
Beam.
I just saw a guy teleport from one set to the other. That's awesome.
Moving out.
Let's put this in a good spot. Thanks, other engineer, for helping build up my thing.
I need some help trying to take down the next they had. We have over there, site house. There are all these impulse snipers. There's four people up there that think that I'm all a spy.
I'm moving this.
Critical hit gun.
We are in the beam!
Whoa, that threw me really far back. Nice! Ah, I thought we had shot each other at the same time. I get sniped. And that's who was getting my sentry before the sniper. Okay. I see.
The beam.
Seems odd that nobody would be shot from here, but okay. Perhaps something about the angle. I'll let it go, see what happens.
Here they come.
So someone's shooting at my gun, but my gun's not shooting at anyone else. Or perhaps it is now.
Sentry down!
That's fine. I thought that was a dumb place for sentry anyways.
We are in the beam!
I'm gonna try an offshoot of where I had it before, see if I can get it away from the sniper, but still.
We are in the beam!
Too hot.
I found the Scottish resistance. Good for me.
Somebody go grab my bottles.
My sentry's a sitting duck, but just wanted to throw it in somewhere.
Here they come! are in the beam!
Supposed to or not supposed to let it sustain damage? I thought it was supposed to let it sustain damage, but what do I know? Oop. That was weird. He has an iguana on his back.
That was pretty funny.
Sentry going up!
I can't believe you're throwing right next to bed.
I love that little gun. The enemy is in the beam! Entry down!
We did it!
We are in the beam!
Alright, team one again. I think that's enough Team Fortress for today. Let's see. If I go to my items somewhere. And look at my coin. I have 25 kills and assists. Very cool. Very, very cool. Alright. Well, thanks for watching. And any amount you can donate for Extra Life will be super helpful. Thank you very much.